बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अलहम्द डायनेमिक वर्ल्ड। माय नेम इज़ मोहम्मद फैसल, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर। टुडे आर सेकंड लेक्चर, यूनिट टू। आर टॉपिक इज़ नरेशंस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स डिफाइन व्हाट इज़ मेंट बाय नरेशंस। Direct and indirect speeches are called narrations. Direct speech has two parts, reporting speech and reported speech. Reporting speech means speech out of inverted commas. Reported speech means in speech inside the inverted commas. Jo speech इन्वर्टेड कॉमा से बाहर हो वो हमारी रिपोर्टिंग स्पीच होगी, और जो स्पीच इन्वर्टेड कॉमास के अंदर हो, कवर हो, उस स्पीच को हम इन रिपोर्टेड स्पीच कहेंगे। सो दिस इज इन फैक्ट द डिवीजन ऑफ डायरेक्ट स्पीच, रिपोर्टिंग स्पीच एंड रिपोर्टेड स्पीच। लेट मी गिव यू एन एग्जाम्पल। फॉर इंस्टेंस, He says to me, we are friends. Here there are two parts of sentence. First part of sentence is called reporting speech before the inverted commas, which is out of inverted commas. He says to me, this part of sentence is called reporting speech. The second part of the sentence is called reported speech, which is inside the inverted commas. We are friends. You may look on the slides, it will become easy for you to understand. We are friends. You may look, these three words are covered under the inverted commas. This speech is called reported speech. Dear students, whenever we make an indirect speech from direct speech, we are to follow certain rules, certain changes in our reported speech. Today we are going to study those changes, but not all. We will focus only the changes in the pronoun of direct speech. Rules for the change in the pronoun of reported speech. Dear students, when you were in class 9, you were taught different kinds of pronoun. The first kind of pronoun is called personal pronoun. Personal pronoun is further divided into three types: first person, second person, third person. When we make indirect speech from direct speech, there would be certain changes in the pronoun of reported speech, and specifically these changes will be in the types of personal pronoun, mean first person, second person and third person. As you have come to know, there are three types of personal pronoun: first person, second person, third person. Similarly, personal pronoun has its different cases. First person has its own different cases, second person has its own cases, third person has its own cases. Let me tell you what are those cases. First person has subjective case, possessive case, objective case. Similarly, second person has subjective case, possessive case, objective case. And similar to above both, third person has also subjective case, possessive case and objective case. The subjective case of first person is I, we. Possessive case of first person of pronoun includes my or. Objective case of first person of pronoun involves me, us. Subjective case of second person of pronoun is you. possessive case of second person of pronoun is your. Objective case of second person of pronoun is you. Subjective case of third person of pronoun involves he, she, it, they. Possessive case of third person of pronoun involves his, her, its, their. Objective case of third person of pronoun includes him, her, it, and them. This is in fact personal pronoun and its further division. I have told you personal pronoun has three types: first person, second person, and third person. And further, it has three cases: subjective case, possessive case, and objective case. Now let's move toward our topic, narrations. What kind of changes we will have in the pronoun of direct speech when we will make indirect speech from direct speech? जब हम direct speech से indirect speech बनाएंगे तो हमारा जो pronoun है, जो reported speech के अंदर pronoun है, उसके अंदर जो changes आएंगी वो क्या हैं? Let's see. First person in reported speech is changed according to the subject of reporting speech. As in the beginning of my lecture, I have told you what is the difference between reporting speech and reported speech. Now I think it is clear for all of you to make a difference between reporting speech and reported speech. Here I am saying that first person in the reported speech is changed according to the subject of reporting speech. For instance, हम एक मिसाल लेते हैं. He says, I am doing CSS. In this sentence, he says is reporting speech and its subject is he. I am doing CSS. This is reported speech, and in this reported speech, the pronoun which is being used is first person, that is I. Here first person in reported speech is I, and it will be changed according to the subject of reporting speech, means he. Now when we will make an indirect speech from direct speech, it will become he says that he is doing CSS. Now you look on the slides, I has been changed into he only because of the subject of reporting speech. Now let's move further. Second person in reported speech is changed according to the object of reporting speech. For instance, he says to me, you are doing CSS. In this sentence, the object of reporting speech is me, and the pronoun which is being used in reported speech is second person, you. And I have told you second person in reported speech will always be changed according to the object of reporting speech. Let me give you an example. He says to me that I am doing CSS. Now you may look on slides. You has been changed into I because of the object of reporting speech. Third person of reported speech always remains same. When we make indirect speech, indirect statement from direct, third person of reported speech remains same, unlike first person and second person. Third person remains same in reported speech. He says to me, he is doing CSS. He says to me that he is doing CSS. So dear student, today this is our topic which we have discussed. We will discuss further changes in reported speech and reporting speech too in our upcoming lectures. And now I hope you will practice it at home, and you are required to download data from internet to develop your understanding regarding narrations further. Thank you, students. God bless you.